Hi, you're watching Floyd Steinberg's YouTube channel. Some of my viewers asked me if I could explain how to use a MIDI controller like the Korg NanoKontrol here with the Yamaha QY100 or QY70. So that's what I'm going to do today. Thanks for your suggestions and here we go. Okay, let's begin by doing the hardware setup, and of course we need the QY70 and we need the Korg NanoKontrol or any other MIDI controller you might have around. And then let's set this up and just connect the wires and the cables. And in order to connect the NanoKontrol to the QY70, I'm going to need this USB MIDI hub. All it does is to translate the USB port to a standard MIDI 5-pin ports. Now I can connect the MIDI out of the USB hub to the MIDI in of the QY70 and then connect the audio out, and that's it basically. Now let's take a look at how to set up the MIDI controller so it sends the right MIDI control data to your general MIDI device. And for this to work, you need to connect your controller to your PC and start the software needed for setting up your controller, in this case Korg's NanoKontrol software. And now let's take a look at the manual together, because there on the last pages Yamaha has printed their MIDI implementation chart for the QY70. And what you see here is a list of MIDI standard controls, which will control things like panning, filter cutoff frequency, effects, portamento, sustain, envelopes and other things which are quite useful for tweaking sounds. Now let's take this information and just enter it into the setup of a MIDI controller. All you need to do is memorize the control number, enter it into this field here, and then assign the range, which often just ranges from 0 to 127. And after this, just save the setup and reconnect your controller to the QY70 or whatever MIDI device you have, and then you can start tweaking the sounds using the controller. Here are some examples. Oh, by the way, if you like content like this, and if you want to see more on the QY70 in the future, please consider subscribing to my channel. And if you want to support what I'm doing here financially, you can become a patron over on Patreon or become a member of this YouTube channel using the button under this video. Thank you! Thank you. Yeah, and that's it for today. Or is it? Making this video on the QY70 and controlling it with a NanoKontrol inspired me to do an opinion piece named In Defense of General MIDI. And if you want to see me rambling on the bullet point list I made up myself on the topic of General MIDI, you will find this video linked here. Or here. And if you like this, please consider subscribing. And as always, thanks for watching. And see you again very, very soon. Bye bye.